Welcome back. Now, as we can see here, I did get ourselves ready for the next memory with Prachta. We'll be going to see that in just a moment, but first I want to say a big thank you to Paul Sane and Sprite Star for giving me some good tips with this game. But especially Paul Sane, because he did tell me about what the publishers forgot to do, which was include the files for the DLC. So he provided me a link with how to fix that, and once we return to the Atelier, we should get ourselves some DLC, so let's have a look. And thank you for all the other comments as well. Support means a lot. BGM pack A, alright. You can select the added tracks through change BGM in the system menu. We've got Lady Saber costume with Prachta. DLC can be used after the doll making system is unlocked. Another costume for Prachta, Saint Knight. Again, the same thing. Gust special BGM pack. Again, system menu, got it. There's quite a bit of DLC they missed, you may have noticed. Quite a bit. Like BGM pack B. How could you forget pack B? That's the best pack. Can't believe it. And the Violage? Violage costume? And the Hidden Archive. The DLC can be used after the story has been cleared. White Mage Noah, I assume that's for Sophie. Silver Tail for Prachta. Mascotti for Prachta. Gust official bonus item pack has been installed. The following items have been added to your container. Uni bag, simple baked sweets, and sauté. There we go, is that, where are we done? Also, I got loads of items as well. You know, the usual. There we go, we can make some ingots now. Now to write the recipe. Shiny book. How's that, Prachta? Let's see. It seems a small part of my memories have come back. Really? What did you remember this time? I know I'm not a normal book. I was created using alchemy. That's why you can fly and talk. Also, I remembered my purpose.
Your purpose?
Yes, my purpose is to store knowledge of alchemy. Well, figured that much, seeing as we're writing alchemy recipes into you and it's bringing back your memories, it makes sense. As a reference book, I am able to change hands between alchemists, accumulating their wisdom. That is my purpose. It seems that I have been possessed by many alchemists so far for that goal. Yet you... Why'd you lose your memories, though? That's still a bit odd. And that's why you ended up with my grandma, too. Yes, although I was set aside by your grandmother as soon as she obtained me. I'm sorry about that, Prachta. It's fine. You're writing knowledge of alchemy into me in her place now. Thanks to you, I've been able to fill my purpose and regain my lost memories at the same time. If possible, I would be grateful if you continue to write new knowledge into me. Of course I will, Prachta. Alright, I'm going to write all kinds of things into you. Things like recipes for delicious sweets and how to make cute accessories. All kinds of stuff. Sophie, please refrain from writing things other than information about alchemy. What if it's making sweets with alchemy? Prachta told you about a new gathering field that she remembered. Right, what I need to do first off is get stuff out of the container. So, equipment. Right, what we got here? Item. We get ourselves some sauté. Sauté. Because I love the sauté. It's actually very useful. Very, very useful. We get the bombs out. Could have brought the bombs with me previously. That would have helped when I was leveling up in between the parts. Oh well. Simple sweets. Yeah, we'll have them. And we'll have them. Do want to equip some on these guys as well. Which means I need to make more.
Okay. What should I make?
Indeed. Well, first off, we're going to make an ingot, because that's
what
something we need to do.
Should I use?
Right, another tip that's very helpful here. Got to remember how to do it. Select, that's it, which is the share button for me, which is one reason I probably wouldn't have pressed it before. If I press it on an item, I can investigate the trait more. So there we go. Carries heat. Effect. Heat causes continuous damage. The effect is small. Indeed. But I need to get to level 10 in order to actually unlock the ability to select traits. That's something I was missing. But anyway, let's change this. Let's sort it to quality. So let's see here. What do we got? I kind of want to go with one that doesn't have traits in it, actually, at this point. So we'll go with the low quality ones, actually. So let's sort this. We'll go with that then. So we're on quality. That's fine. So nothing with traits. There we go. So we'll get that, that, and that. If I can get blue ones here, can I get blue ones? Is there any blue ones? Doesn't seem to be. All right, that's fine. Can I sort by color? Obtained, encyclopedia, value, quality, count, size. Goes to work quality. Yeah, that's fine. All right, so we'll go with the bottom ones.
Is this really okay?
It'll do.
Okay, then.
Not too fussed at this point. We're just making the ingot right now. All right, so let's see here. I'm going to try and get as many of the big shinies as possible. So let's go with that one first.
This is going well.
Isn't it just? Let's go with that one.
I think something good will happen. I think something good will happen.
No, let's undo that one.
I think something good will happen.
Now let's go back a bit. Rethink this. Let's put that one there.
This is good.
Isn't it? It's lovely.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get an overlap regardless of what I do. No, let's go all the way back.
We're
trying to think this through right now.
Yeah, this is good.
That there. So
yeah,
if I go
this
there.
Is going great.
Isn't it? And go. No, let's go there.
Yeah, this is good.
That'll do.
Is this really okay?
It's fine.
Okay, it's time to finish. Done and done.
Indeed. Lovely. It's a D. Right, so I still need to level up. I need 7 XP, alchemy XP. So let's see what we can make. I need to make some bombs, really. I needed some berg medicine, didn't I?
Which material
let's make some berg
I
medicine. Nothing with traits, so we'll get them at the bottom. Go with that. Actually, let's.
Which material
get one of them all the way out, but oh well. I'm taking a look at the size and the level and stuff. Looking more in depth it now. They're the same, it doesn't matter. Quality is inferior on that one. So that's across the top. But I want to hold on to that trait. Why is that trait grayed out? This one here, the inflict sleep, that's grayed out. Why? Has a chance to inflict sleep when dealing damage. Well, we'll go with that one there. And we'll get rid of this impure well water.
Will this go well? Okay, I'll try it.
Okay, so we got some red and got some blues. Got 2 greens. So we'll start with the blue.
This reaction is interesting.
And so what can we do with the greens? We can put there and there, maybe. So let's go there.
Like something great will happen.
Go there, like
this
that.
Great.
And then put that one there, like that. Very nice.
Will this go well?
I hope so.
Okay, it's time to finish.
It's time to finish.
Done and done.
Indeed. Lovely.
Which material should I choose?
We didn't get enough XP from that. Oh well. Okay, let's see here. We need more XP. Because that got us nothing, really. Let's see. We'll go with some so tea.
Which material should I choose?
Because I do need some so tea. It's good to get my health up, etc., etc., so... We'll go with some quality ones now, though. We'll do the opposite of what we're doing. We'll try and stay with green ones. There's no point looking at the traits yet, because I need to get level 10. If I go with these mountain cottons, though, try and keep them all the same color. I can't keep them all the same color. Well? No, I wanted to go with the good one, didn't I? There we go.
Okay, there we go. I'll try it.
Okay, well, so we'll go with the blue one first. Put that there.
This looks great. Oh, this reaction is interesting.
And that
this
there.
This reaction is interesting.
56%. I'm happy with that.
Will this go well?
It should do. MP recovery XS.
Okay, it's time to finish.
Time to finish.
Done and done.
Indeed. Oh, it's still only one. Right, we'll make some more ingots.
Which material should I choose?
Right, we'll go with quality stuff again, because I might need these later on, so... we'll go with these blue steel stones. And the Hakurei stones? Anything that's blue here? I don't think so. We'll go with the Zettel.
Will this go well?
Should do.
Okay, I'll try it. Oh,
but there,
this
like
reaction
that.
Is interesting. Oh, this reaction is interesting. It's going great.
Put that at the bottom.
Wow, this looks kind of amazing.
Good there.
Will this go well?
I hope it does.
It's time to finish.
Time to finish.
Done and done. Level up.
Level up. There we go. That's what I was after. Your development as an alchemist now allows you to transfer traits from materials. There we go, that's what I wanted. Ooh, we got some triangles, which means we have no paper. So let's make some Zettel, because I want to make some bombs, you see. Right, so, see if we can get any traits now, that's what we want, traits. I don't think there's any traits in these lot. Oh, increased sharpness, size plus, let's have a look at what that one is. Item size increases by one level. Equipment cost increases by 5. Might not use that one. MP enhance. Let's have a look. Bestows a maximum MP increase. Effect maximum MP increase by 10. Did that work with bombs? Don't know if that would work with bombs. Count bonus. Let's have a look. Increases item power by maximum use count times 2%. I'm not sure exactly what that means. But, ooh, hold on a minute. Fixed power. Effect. Attack item enhanced by a small fixed amount. Ooh. Lower power equals stronger enchantment. Sleep could be good. Critical. There we go. Critical inflicts sleep. I mean, I can only choose one, I believe, so... But I'd like to have these on the Zettel if I can. Trait enhance. Enhances item effect according to strength of traits present. Ooh. Might hold on to that one. Let's just go with a random really good one. Balance it out. Right, so consume MP minus 10%. Ooh. No, we'll not have that. Water, water. Doesn't matter about the neutralizer R.
Okay, I'll try it.
Right, what we got here? Let's not get that one out yet. Let's put that down there. So we're predominantly green items here compared to the rest. So we'll try and get as many green. In fact, if we're doing that, if we're going to try and get the green percentage high, we'll leave the green one still last. So we'll get that one there.
I feel like something great will happen.
Whoa, let's do that one there.
This looks kind of amazing. It's going
that
great.
One there. Okay, so now. That one there,
this
like that.
Is interesting. Going great.
And there. 56%.
Will this go well? All right, I'll finish it now.
I think I'm getting it more and more. The more I do, the more I'm starting to understand it, which makes sense.
Wow, what traits to transfer?
Indeed. The number of traits that you can transfer increases by 1 at alchemy level 20 and 30. So we need to get to 20 and 30 nicely. We'll go with
is
the critical.
Okay?
It's okay.
Okay, it's finished.
Sophie, this is bad. What is it, Oskar? Oskar, what's wrong? You're covered in sweat. It probably just walked up the hill. A monster appeared. It probably was rather than the laugh. A monster? Where? I was outside of town observing plants like usual. I thought it was safe because I always go there, but there was a terrible monster. Huh? So, Oskar, what about this monster? That should be obvious. I want you to come with me and defeat it. What? Me? Why? You should already know. I'm not very strong at all. Please, Sophie. You're the only person I can ask. Why can't you ask Monika? That makes more sense. I made a promise with those plants. I told them I'd bring them some special fertilizer. Just think of it as helping me and the plants. Please. I'm begging you. Well, if you're that desperate, I guess I can go? Thank you, Sophie. I won't forget this. I owe you. Oh, I already told Monika about it, too. I'll see you in a bit later. I'll see you in a bit later. Yep. Don't know why I did the later. So much for being the only person he could ask. He just says whatever's convenient to him. But I said I'd go. I don't really care about this, but I guess I have to. Well, he walked into it. Common medicine can be reported. Why? Did I make medicine? Oh, I did, didn't I? I did make some medicine. That's one of the things I made. Let's have a look at the log here. The... Where am I going? Requests and rumors? That's the one. So that, I need to go to a dungeon to get that, so I can hand in that one. That's cool. That's alright then. Oh, I wanted to check something else. I keep coming out of this menu, even though I want to stay in it. It's really odd. So important events. Listen to Oscar's request. Go to Forgotten Nursery. And think up the recipe for Ice Bomb. Dear. Let's have a look. I did it again, by the way. All the way back out, and then it's like, oh, I know, I'll have a look at Ice Bomb. So is this Ice Bomb? No, this would be Ice Bomb. That'd be Ice Bomb, won't it? Collect memory clues, 25 of 100. Oh, so we can get it from performing synthesis, which is what we're doing anyway, and obtaining water. We get water outside. All right, so that seems simple enough to get to that one. Let's have a look at this. Idea from Beehive. Gotta find out where a beehive is, that's the question. Can I? Oh, just close book. Well, that's helpful.
Okay,
right, so.
What should I
make? I was in the middle of making a bomb, wasn't I? So.
What
Let's see here.
Should I use?
Shouldn't say that loud, really. Like, just saying really loud. I'm in the middle of making a bomb. Yes. Right, so, what do we have here? We've got carries heat, and Beast Slayer. But I want to carry over crit anyway, so we'll just go with the average size. Size, average quality. We'll go with these super fine Weiss powders. Super fine. Yep, we got our crit going there, and
really
they're fine.
Okay,
it'll have
then.
To be.
Let's start.
Right, so we got two reds, green, a red, and a red. So we get rid of the green first.
Yeah,
put that
this
on there.
Is going great.
Isn't it? Right, so we actually go
yeah,
there.
This is going great.
I like the music.
Yeah, this is going
I'll have a look
great.
At changing it in a minute as well. Let's go there. 75% on red. Yes.
Is this really okay?
Oh, it's very okay.
All right, I'll finish it now. Done! Now, what traits to transfer?
Crit, most definitely crit. We got fire damage M and defense down S. Very nice. But let's have a look. Carries heat is heat causes continuous damage. The effect is small. We knew that one. Super fine. Effect increases attack item effect by 15%. Ooh. We'll go with super fine.
Is this okay?
It's, I went all about the crit, but that super fine is very, very nice.
Okay, it's finished.
Lovely. Right, do I need anything else? Could make some more soap tea. Let's make
what
some more soap tea.
What material should I use?
And then we'll be ready to get going. Don't think I've got anything with traits here, have I? Hold on. Fixed recovery. Let's see here. Gotta remember how to do it. Fixed recovery. Effect. Recovery item enhanced by a tiny fixed amount. Lower power equals stronger effect. Alright. So, we'll... Size plus... We'll go with fixed recovery ones then. Alright, anything here? Can I want to sort by trait. I really do. Just be nice. Value? Don't really want value. Filter. Trait. Just... Oh, there we go. Are they the only ones I've got? Oh, I can use the Zettel. And apparently, Sprite Star did say I could crit with heal, so I assume you were referring to this, so... Yeah, so... Oh, hold on, what I've got here? Oh, that's the Echo skill, I don't want that. Alright, we'll go with this. Wait, so if I've got red... Have I got another red skill here? Not red skill, red color item that I could use. Don't seem to. I'm gonna go with the Mountain Cotton then. We've got some blues.
Is this really okay?
Yeah.
Okay then, let's start.
Right, I want to go for the MP recovery, so I want to make it green. If I can. The percentage to be green. If I can get them all, it'd be nice, but we'll go with green as our aim. So if we put that there.
This is good.
And we put that
there. This is going great.
Do, 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 do. Hmm.
Yeah, this is good.
Right, so what's the best? Let's back that up. Back that up.
I think something good will happen.
Back that up. No. That's where I wanted to put it.
Great.
So there, maybe? I got 18% on all three colours there that I could get, which was blue, green, and white. Couldn't get the red up, but that's okay. I got the MP recovery excess up.
All
that's
right.
Good.
I'll finish it now. Good! Now, what traits to transfer?
Is this crit
okay?
Then.
Okay, it's finished.
There we go then. I'm happy with that. Oh, I was hoping that would go up further than that, but it didn't. Right, so let's see here. I want to equip this stuff. Equipment. Monika. Let's see. So we want to equip the Soti. And we'll equip some Soti over here. Ooh, we can have the bombs. I didn't realize that, because I was going to say I'm going to go back to Sophie and equip the bombs. But if he can have the bombs, that's fine. Alright then, so I think we're done messing around in here, so let's leave and head off and help Oskar. Gotta pick up the water first, obviously. There you go, next memory. Right, let's head down and hand in a request. So, where are we? So, cafe.
Welcome. Which request will you accept?
The next one. There we go. Report. There we go.
Thank you very
Clear.
Much.
Clear! Ching! Right, what we got here? A suspicious smelling liquid. I'll hold off on that for now until I have more clues as to where to get that sorted.
I'll see you.
You will see me again. Alright, so let's leave here. Hello? This place should be fine. Who is this? Well, maybe over here is better. Look at the shoes she's got on her. Like, that's giving you some serious height there. Who is she? I've never seen her before. It seems the previous place was best. Yes, that's good enough for today. Ah. Who was she? That's what I was wondering. I thought you'd explain that, but... Apparently not. Well, we've not been in the clock shop yet, so let's go in there. Harold, what are you doing? Oh, it's Sophie. I'm working, don't bother me. I didn't know, I'm sorry. Huh? Wait, working? You're a clockmaker, right? Yeah, I guess. It doesn't look like you're working on a clock, no matter how I look at it. Eh, I'm sure it doesn't. I'm not working on a clock after all. Can you really call that working then? Yep, I'm the shop owner. Owner. If I say I'm working, then I'm working. So what are you doing? I'm making a gun. A gun? I've never heard of that. What is it? It's the thing that's attached to him. I don't blame you for not knowing. I don't know what guns were until recently either. Guns are weapons. They use explosive powder called gunpowder, oddly enough, to fire bullets. I got this from a traveling merchant. Lately, I've been spending all my time making these. Huh. You're really skilled with your hands, so I guess you can make anything. Pretty much. Gunsmithing is really deep and complicated. I like it. You could make a lucrative business out of that. Huh. I see. But this is a clock shop. Is Harold not working on any clocks? I mean, he's allowed to pursue his own thing. If he wants to make guns, let him make guns. I like this thing here. Is it just a lamp? Don't know. Let's see. I'm bored. What are you standing around? I'm not going to serve you tea or anything. Well, you just... How dare you, sir? Oh, it's Lucky. What's he doing in a place like that? I suspected we were going to have loads of scenes because we bumped into these people, but I never went to their stores, etc. So that's why I'm wandering around town right now, because it was like, something's going to happen. Lucky! Hmm? Sophie? Why are you here? That's my line. Why are you in a place like this, Lucky? This is my shop, starting today. I'm making preparations now. Wait, a shop? What kind of shop is it? Kind of shop? It's obviously a blacksmithing shop. What? You're a blacksmith? Why are you so surprised? We were living in the same town for years, you know. That's true, but I didn't know that at all. Well, it's fine. Anyway, I'm opening a blacksmithing shop here. So, maybe you could help me spread the word? Oh, okay. I understand. I'll let everyone know. Thanks for that. That reminds me. I've been going outside a lot lately. Maybe I should ask Loggy to make me some weapons too. Let's do that.
I've got some new wares. You should take a look since you're here.
Indeed.
Let's have a look.
What am I buying? I don't know. We can buy some ore. And a formal rapier. No idea if that's better. Is there any way to see if that's better? So, change page. It's a false sword for training. It could be used for battle, but it's not really designed for it. Is there any way I can check? Related entry? No, that just tells me what a weapon is. So it's got... Category weapon 10, value 10. It's a level 8. I'm gonna buy it.
This is okay. That's a deal. I'll see.
And then see if it's good at equipping. Probably missing something in terms of like where to find that. Oh, she's already got one. She has a D. This is a C and it has Echo skill. What was Echo skill? Can I? There we go. Increases skill power by 7% and reduces MP consumed by 7%. So that is a good one to use. Yes. That was a good purchase. That was a good purchase. Right, so let's head out of town. We'll make sure, actually. We'll go here first. Maybe there's another scene. Nope. Right, let's head out of town. It's a world map. Right, got some new places there. Oh, that one's got a scroll over it. I'm assuming that's the one for the request, actually. That one looks like a story one.
Where are we going next?
Because it's more fancy. That's pretty much it. And the dot, I believe, is different. Forgotten Nursery, isn't that where I was meant to go? Let's have a look here. Events. Go to Forgotten Nursery. Yeah, that's that one. And that one I just need to think up the recipe for the ice bomb, but I need water and to synthesize a lot of things. Right, so what I might do first is go off here and get the gathering of beasts as an area done. Pick up some logs. Doom, 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 doom. Right, another tip I got was the fact I can just basically stay in a location for so long and pick up items and kill monsters, etc, etc. Because there's, unlike previous Atelier games, which are very much like, right, you need to get this done on this day, you need to do this, you need to do that, make sure you do this if you want to get the true ending. There's loads of requirements you had to get on the right day at the right time and make sure you'd done everything, etc, etc. There's none of that in this. You can just relax, take your time.
On your guard, everyone.
Which is so nice, because these games were relaxing to me anyway. This is one reason I wanted to do it, because it was like, oh, this feels like a nice relaxing thing I can do for a while. It'll be fun. So that's why I'm doing this. But this one's more relaxing than the previous ones, which is like, oh, fantastic. I was going to look at changing the music at one point, wasn't I? I forgot about that as well. Yeah, so this Let's Play will be more laid back than previous ones. Probably won't be noticeable from your point of view, but from my point of view, it would just be like, yeah, just take my time. Not really properly stress. No, stress not the right word. Properly... I don't know. I don't know the right words to describe it. It's not stress over it. That's not the right term. I don't think I'm going to get the right term. But something like Neptunia, you're very much in the mindset of like, right, this is hyped up, this is fun, and this is comedy. So you're in that mindset.
Sword of Light.
What I'm planning on doing soon with Disgaea, gotcha. That's very much strategy, that's all about thinking, you've got to like intensely think about what you're doing, at least that's how I play it. Whereas this, it's like, do I use Aura Blitz? Yeah, whatever, use Aura Blitz, just relax, have fun. You can go in depth with these games, but I just find them relaxing.
Fly away!
Very relaxing, and the music definitely does back that up. Because it is just a go out and gather items game, really. And make stuff. It's lovely. Another day to work. Alright, let's pick up more of these. We're staying here until we get all the logs that we need, by the way. Or until we run out of HP and items to actually heal up, which could happen first. Because we not get any logs for some reason. Why are we not getting logs? Let's do our best. Ooh, we'll take out some of these because these are difficult.
Okay.
So they're good
everyone.
XP.
This won't be easy.
I didn't expect to have other enemies as well. Right, let's use some bombs. Let's put it there. That should get all three. Right, so let's Braveheart going as well. And get some more bombs. Same location, go.
This item is really effective.
Very nice.
A challenge, fair and square.
Ha! Eat this!
Kinda looks like an apple, that bomb. There we go, we took them out nicely. Right, so let's use some Soti on ourselves. And normal attacks actually should be fine here. That'll get an attack first, but that's fine. Whoa!
Use this. Great work, everyone.
Indeed. Almost level 6. Almost. Right, we won't attack another one of those just yet. There's Boonies! Boonie! Am I in the right place? Yeah. There we go. There's a log. I need more of them. Really do.
Hey!
Come here.
Let's do
there
our
we
best.
Go.
Yeah!
Doo-doo-doo. Right, so let's get some sweets out here. So that'll be better in terms of HP recovery. And let's get a light edge going on the green pony. We won't waste any bombs, but we will do... No, I can't do spinning shovel. There we go.
Using an item! Ouch! I'll go first!
Only one HP? Pitiful. Even the blue ones are doing more damage to me, you stupid green puny. Let's go normal attacks. Should get a chain link this time as well. Ta! Indeed. Well done, Oskar.
Broke a sweat there.
Yeah, but like I said, you get that going up a hill. Might want to lose some weight, mate. You might want to lose some weight. Come on, give me the items I need. Pretty please.
Hey!
Come here.
Okay.
Come here.
Okay.
Come here.
Okay.
Oh.
Hey!
Gotcha. First time.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to use an item. But we'll use a uni bag here. Can't do light edge. Let's go attack that. And we'll throw out a bomb as well. Yeah, we'll throw it there.
used an item on the enemy!
A present from me to you!
Boom!
Punch!
That normal attack should finish off this blue puny here.
Wide open! Yes! Great work, everyone!
So close to leveling up. Alright, that's disappearing. Is it because of the rain? Nope. What I might do is actually leave and come back in.
What a pain.
Oh.
Let's end this quickly.
I'm gonna run away if I can. Try running away. Because that should respawn all the gathering points. And that's what I'm focused on right now. Oh, hello. Got two of them gathered on me. Speaking of gathering points. Haha! Terrible joke.
Where are we going next?
I do apologize.
Is this okay?
Alright, so, gathering points have come back, as you can see.
On your guard,
oh, I didn't
everyone.
Want to do that one.
This won't be easy.
Well, we'll run away from this, because I don't want to fight this.
How could I lose?
And that's why. Oh, don't sleep me. Immobile. Not good. Why don't you run away? Not good. Why isn't she running away? Run! I'm telling you to run, so run! Miss? You can't miss with run. Ooh, this isn't going well, is it?
This isn't good.
No, it's not. Run away. Thank you. Phew. Right, so, don't you dare attack me. Don't you dare attack me. Right, so, like I said, a relaxing game. Very, very relaxing game. Basket. That's not what I want. I want the sweets. Alright, we use one of the teas as well there. Yeah, so... Oh god, it's still chasing me. It's still chasing me. Oh god. Oh god. We'll pick up this. And we'll get out again. Just in case it's still chasing me. So, it's
Where
a,
should I go?
It's a relaxing
okay?
game. You can just turn off your mind and not worry about things. It's fine. Oh, nearly died. Nearly died. Right, they're gone now because it's nighttime. They go bye-byes. Good. How have I not got all the items I need yet? Like, come on. There we go. May as well pick up that other gathering spot here. Can't carry more. What should I get rid of? Ooh, these are silver potatoes. That well-known type of potato. So let's actually sort these by value. So, have we got anything that's... Got no traits. Nope, we'll get rid of the bottom ones then. So, you, gone. Right, we'll return back to town now. Finally. Dear. Almost died.
Where are we going next?
Back to town. We'll hand in that request and then we'll go see what's going on in that other dungeon thing that we need to actually go to. Which I assume will be story related. Seeing as it's one of the main events. No, we don't need to check them. Right, so. Let's see here. Street Cafe.
Welcome. Which request would...
Want some warm fur? I only have one of them. Want to eat honey? Well, I do have bombs, but I need them. Simple sweets? Colourful puny slaying, alright. Could do some of these in between the bars, couldn't I? Right, so that's, right, is there any way to select all? Because that's what I want to see here. Pressing every button I can think of. Doesn't seem to be. Congratulations, Sophie. You've passed with flying colors.
Yay!
I'll allow you to accept more difficult quests from now on.
Yeah, bring them on.
Quite a fine attitude. Oh, I was expecting more around that. Let's have a look at the requests
Welcome.
Then.
Which request will you accept?
They're the same as we had last time. Alright, so... How do I see change page? That's what I want. Okay, completion bonus. Blue, green, red. All right. Oh, right, let's head to that place we're meant to be heading to now, to world map.
Where are we going next?
We're going all the way over here. Let's see what's going on.
Hey, what's that? There's something there.
10 coal.
This is thanks to my good karma.
That we got 10 coal. That's it. Great.
This is the place.
So, where's this monster you were talking about?
Oh, over there.
Wait, is that the monster?
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait, Oskar, you never said it looked that strong.
I mean, we nearly died to like a wolf thing, and you think we're fighting that?
I did. I clearly told you it was a terrible monster.
I know you said that, but you didn't say that it was that terrible. Stop, both of you. Be quiet.
Shh.
Oh, crap.
It noticed us. What should we do?
Run away!
Sophie!
Dead. Hello? Ooh, who's this guy? Gurara, as the monster said.
What? The monster?
He took it out in one hit? Who is that guy?
He's amazing.
I was saved?
Are you okay? Are you injured?
I like this guy already.
I'm okay.
I see. That's good. Then I'll be taking my leave.
Oh, very well.
He left.
Yeah. Okay, bye? Where did he come from? Why was he here? What?
Sophie! Are you okay?
Yeah. But who was that? I don't know. But he saved me. So he must be a good person.
I don't know, he might not be.
I'm sorry, Sophie. It's all because I insisted that you come and help fight that monster.
It's okay. The monster's been beaten, so it's all fine in the end. But we can't be sure another monster like that won't appear. We should hurry back to town. Oh, now that I think about it, I forgot to ask that guy's name.
Well, he did just leave. It's like, oh, I'm gone. Bye. It's like, all right. That was it? That was the scene? Alright, let's actually pick up some items here while we're here. Oh, that's it! I've discovered a new recipe! Gold thread. Yeah, we'll pick up some items here while we're here. Oh, that was some water! Oh wait, wasn't that something I needed for the quest? A request, even. Wait, is that place over in or world map? Ancient kitchen, we're going in there. Ooh. Hello? I won't fight anything just yet. Because I don't want to risk fighting things just yet. Because I can do that in between the parts. I'm getting out of here, because there's too many things around. Right, so. Shiny there. Ooh, some spider's webs. They're always useful, aren't they? So that's good, you can just keep getting water there, it's brilliant. Well, counts as water anyway. What else we got around here? Ooh, there's a monster there. Was that fur? It's so shiny. That's an enemy I just walked straight into. Alright, let's attack it. See if normal attacks are enough for this one. Should be enough now. We've got it on break, so it's fine. And it's nearly dead.
Yay! We won!
So close to level 6. Alright, let's pick up this one last thing over here, and then I'll return back to town to see if anything's happening there. Ooh, some shiny stones. Right. Let's make our way then. I assume the red one is the way out. Ooh, may as well pick this one up. Some more stones. Things. Yep.
Alright, where to?
Back home. If no scene happens, we will end this part here, by the way. And I'll get some stuff done in terms of crafting. Maybe make some gold thread. Is that it? Nothing else? Alright then, that's us done for this part. In the next part, we'll probably be done with the next memory thing. I don't know, it depends if I get a scene during the synthesis. But we'll see what happens. So, we'll see you in the next part. And once again, thank you for the tips. Bye-bye for now.